Hey Bob and Tiger Beat, I'm Laurieann Gibson here at the Kitchen.
Hi Bob and Tiger Beat,
yes.
I'm Jordan.
And I'm Ted.
And we're chilling at So You Think You Can Dance.
Hey Bob and Tiger Beat, I'm Sasha.
And I'm Melanie.
And we're here at So You Think You Can Dance hanging out.
Chilling.
I hope I make it that far.
Yeah, really.
I hope I make it that far.
Pretty much.
We had a rumor that she was going to be on the show. We were like, okay. And then you have to live to see Lady Gaga in person before you die. That's true. You have to live to see her. It's just like, she is great, and she gave great comments for the team. And she's a true professional, so she's able to really give us her knowledge of performing.
We had a dress rehearsal run, and she sat there and she gave us critiques too, and then she came up on stage and gave us a speech, like in a little huddle, and took pictures of us, and she's just so inspiring to be around.
I actually choreographed it in a hotel room on the Monster Ball, but she asked me, she wanted to step it up to the next notch, and so I did. And she did this very fast, but I think it was just the story of leaving something behind and constantly reaching for the market.
Mine was the very first time I performed a duet. Was in Guam, and I did a second jump, and my pants just went pssst. So I had a big hole in my crotch, so I was dancing like this, just trying to close it up, and I was wearing white underwear.
Oh.
And black pants.
Oh my god. Mine was actually during a show, I was wearing this full out green suit, and my pants were really tight, and then I went to duck down to the floor, and I didn't look at my pants, but I felt a breeze.
Oh no.
And I was like, oh, my pants ripped.
That's a male dancer's nightmare, ripping your pants.
Oh my god.